I think it'll come to no surprise to anyone that my favorite character from Encanto was Luisa. I love her song, I love her whole backstory and everything, and I wanted to make a soap to represent what she was going through. So what I decided to do was try to take her circus-inspired colors and put that underneath navy blue to represent her dress that she was wearing, and then I created all of these square rocks or boulders or stuff that was on top, and then covered that all with the same color so it would look like her colors and the circus colors were being crushed by boulders or rocks, so like she was under a lot of pressure or surface pressure.